The annual plant of black mustard, also called in Latin Brassica nigra, flowers from May to October. The black mustard is probably from the eastern basin of the Mediterranean. However, according to some, its original domain extended from southwestern Europe to Central Asia. By cultivation, mustard is today found spread over almost all the earth. It grows scattered or grouped on the slopes of at the edge of the rivers, in the bushes which border them, in the wastelands, in the fields, as well as along walking paths, from the level of the plain to that of the hills, sometimes as far as by the foothills of the mountains. It can also often be found on temporary flooded soils. The drug comes from the ripe seed. When the pods turn brown, we start cutting the plants. The harvest is tied in small bundles and left to fully ripen and dry. Then it is beaten with the aim to remove the impurities. The drug is odorless, its flavor is oily, pungent and hot. Being wet, it lets out an essential oil which strongly irritates the tear glands. The seeds contain, among others, 30% oil, proteins and the glucoside sinigrin. In the presence of water, the sinigrin decomposes and gives an essential oil irritating to the skin and the mucous membranes. In small amounts, however, this essence promotes a gastric secretion and has an aperitif effect, increasing the feeling of hunger. In pharmacy, the drug is used for the preparation of repellents, plasters, and poultices with decongestive action, in inflammations of the respiratory organs, for rheumatism, and to obtain a better blood supply to the deep organs. However, it should be used with caution, as too long an action of poultices or plasters could produce serious damages of the skin. In the past, essential oil was extracted from the seed. The seed of white mustard, Synapsis alba, has the same medical use as that of black mustard. The drug of black mustard comes only from cultivated plants. The cultivation of black mustard is practiced in Holland and the Mediterranean countries, as well as in North America. Black mustard seeds are a rich source of dietary fiber, which is essential for colon health as well as for cardiovascular health. The seeds also contain significant levels of certain minerals that are considered important for health. Those minerals include zinc, iron, and magnesium. Antioxidants that you will find in black mustard seeds are carotenes, zeaxanthin, and lutein. Antioxidants helps to protect your body from free radical damage. Regularly consuming black mustard seeds can help to prevent or treat health issues such as cancer and intestinal illnesses. You may consider trying mustard essential oil if you struggle with poor circulation. Mustard essential oil has strong stimulant properties that works to increase circulation. It can also help the digestion process. The oil works at stimulating the secretion gastric juices and bile from the spleen to promote healthy digestion. When it comes to the mustard essential oil, this oil naturally boosts appetite. It slightly irritates the inner lining of the stomach and intestines to stimulate digestive juices, which in its turn will make you feel hungry. Using mustard essential oil to stimulate appetite may be a great solution for people wanting to gain weight in a healthy way. It also has an antimicrobial function, as antifungal agents found in this oil aids in the prevention of fungal infections commonly found in the skin. Also known for its bactericidal properties, it helps fight various bacterial infections with several systems of the body. This oil also has certain chemical properties that helps the stimulation of sweat glands to produce more sweat, which leads to eliminating excessive salt, water, and other harmful toxins in the body. It can also be used to keep insects away and even smaller animals, as they tend to avoid this oil and keep away from it. That is what makes mustard essential oil such a useful insect repellent. It can be put in fumigants and vaporizers to keep insects away. The mustard essential oil also provides relief for symptoms provoked by rheumatism and arthritis, and has been used for this purpose since ancient times. So now go to enjoy and check your info about the essential oil of black mustard and how to use it properly, and enjoy all the benefits. Take care, goodbye.